outflow at the tail race is out. So let's see what we can see.